So Robert, who's this fighter? Introduce us.
Danny Gonzalez.
Danny. Where are you from, Danny?
Moreno Valley, California.
Where?
Moreno Valley, California.
Moreno, right here?
Yeah, right here. Yeah.
What's his record?
He's still an amateur, but he's turning pro.
How are you doing amateurs? You good?
Yeah, like 9-time national champion. I said 10, but it's 9-time national
That's
champion.
Impressive.
Nine-time national champion.
I thought you were pro already.
He pretty much is already, because he ain't gonna fight amateur anymore. He's turning pro in July.
How did he end up in your gym?
Because he's a local kid, so, you know, found us.
So, and now he's sparring Abner Mars. It's a big step up.
Yeah, no, he's a great sparring for Abner, because he's very fast,
Southpaw.
He's strong, he's solid, so it's perfect. You know, he's way faster than the fight we're gonna have against Cuellar. He's way faster, so Abner's looking and doing really good against him. Then we got another one that fights similar to Cuellar, you know, a little awkward style. Perfect sparring there. And then we have those two over there that are sparring each other right now. And also very good for speed. Speed and technique. They're young, they're smaller, but they're fast, they got technique. That's also good sparring. So we got four guys.
By the way, what did you think of Freddie Rhodes saying that he needs 3 years to train McGregor to fight Floyd?
I wouldn't think it's
not 3 years.
No, but he's got a point where he's saying he can't do it in 3 months for a fight. I said the same thing. Could be sooner, but it still needs some time, man.
Eddie, not 3 years.
No, might be 3 years.
What, do you want to be Floyd to be 50?
He might be. Wow, well, you know, he's without talking about the age or anything, to be able to make a solid champion.
From the MMA fighter.
To be able to make a solid champion, you it takes some time. So yeah, 3 years, you know, it's probably
okay. If you train Conor McGregor, how fast do you have him ready for Floyd?
See, I'm telling you, Ellie, you it's hard. You know, it's like bringing a wrestler, all right?
Yes.
That's very good at wrestling. It's boxing. It's gonna take years to make him a boxer. McGregor's not a boxer.
Yeah, he has amateur background. He won some titles in Ireland. He has some fundamentals.
Okay, then maybe I haven't seen him that much.
We could have to train for him.
Maybe I haven't seen him that much.
But you trained Maidana, but you already faced Floyd a few times, so you know what.
Yeah, but Maidana was a fighter already.
Yeah.
Maidana was already a professional fighter. McGregor is not a fighter.
But
he's an MMA guy.
You don't remember? A lot of people said from Mayweather's side that Maidana's an MMA fighter. You don't remember
that? Yeah, I remember that, yeah.
Because you remember?
Yeah.
But one of the biggest things that you should know in boxing is, can the fighter relax in the ring?
You
know? Yeah. Can he be relaxed enough to go with the distance? Can he do that? And if a guy's not comfortable in the ring, it takes time to get that.
How many times have we seen young amateurs that are sensational in the amateurs? But remember, it's only 3 rounds. When they get to the 10, the 12-round fights, they never make it.
I see it a lot.
It's true. You see it a
lot. Unfortunately, with some Cuban fighters, they're very talented.
You see it a lot.
But when they go the distance, it's not the same.
You see it a lot.
All right, there you have it. Okay, Mayweather, Nate Diaz, good fight?
No.
Mayweather, McGregor, good fight?
Nope.
I don't know. It will sell. They will make money.
I mean, it'll sell, but it's a circus.